Hi, thanks again for watching 1MinuteDigital.com. Today I'm going to show you how to magically get rid of objects in a photograph as if they were never there to begin with. First thing you do in your Photoshop document, make a copy of the background just in case you need it. You have an extra one there. Turn that off and work from your copy. Okay, so here's your copy. We're going to get rid of these life rafts here. We don't want to have them be in our photo. We want to make it look like it's an empty pool. So go over here to your toolbar and select your lasso tool from the bar. Now let's get rid of this yellow raft. Zoom in, command plus 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 to get where you want, and just draw around it pretty casually. You don't have to get in too close. Just draw around that with your lasso tool. Come to the end and make a selection. Now hit Shift and F5. Those are the row of F keys above your keyboard generally. Make sure Content Aware is selected, Blending Mode Normal, Opacity 100, Preserve Transparency unchecked, and say OK. Let it do its thing, and there you go. It completely got rid of that yellow life raft. If we hit Command D to deselect and zoom out, Command minus, 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 it looks like it was never there at all. If you turn on the bottom layer, there's our original photo, and now the life raft is gone. Let's get rid of the pink one now, shall we? Clicking on your lasso tool and on your copy layer. Again, just draw around very casually. You don't have to go slow. Just kind of select that and make a complete selection till you get those marching ants. And now hit Shift and F5 again. Content Aware selected. Blending Mode Normal. Opacity 100. OK. Let it do its thing. And there we go. And now hitting Command D to deselect. It really looks like it was never there at all. Again, if we hide that layer and see that they were there, and now they are not, it looks like an empty pool. But we still have these shadows over here. Same thing. Lasso tool. Draw around that shadow. Make a selection. Hit Shift F5. Content Aware. Blending Mode Normal. Opacity 100. Preserve Transparency unchecked. OK. Let it do its little thing. And there we go. Command D. It is gone. The shadow and the two rafts are gone. We have one more shadow. Draw around it with your lasso tool. Make a selection. Shift F5. Content aware. Normal 100. Not checked. OK. Let it do its thing. And now that shadow is gone as well. So now we have a completely empty pool where before we had two life rafts or two pool rafts and two shadows. Those are completely gone and it looks like they were never there at all. The Content Aware tool is a great tool to learn how to use. Just keep playing with it. Photoshop all your pictures and you're going to be surprised with what you can make look like was never there to begin with. Okay, thanks a lot for watching. Until next time, bye-bye.